Respect for the dead, you know what I'm saying? Well, are you guys here for some monstrous rock and roll? Juicer, the producer, have lined up quite a show for you guys today, which works. I'm gonna come down here and I'm gonna say hi. You can take your hands out of your ears now, guys. Just for a little bit, okay? Aren't they sweet? Aww. That's good! Hey, babe, you ever made it with a dead guy? You know, rigor mortis has its upside. Call me. All right, how are my people up here at the cheap seats, huh? Yeah! Shut up. All right, you know what? I gotta find me a pretty girl. I gotta find me a pretty girl. Hey, you. Help me find a pretty girl. No, babe, you're gorgeous. Don't let him. Hold on, who's that? Who's that? Husband? Oh, dude, you know, we should hang out sometime. We got a lot in common, you know? You're a married guy, I'm a dead guy. Same thing. Here you go. All right, you guys want to have some fun? Yeah. Grab one arm and put it out like this. Now, grab the other arm and put it out like this. Now, have some fun. Can't believe you guys did that, you bunch of perverts. All right, we're going to try a little something here, a little something I like to call the wave. Now, I'm sure you guys know the wave, unless you've lived under a rock for the past 20 years. But you know what? I'll go ahead and explain it. The wave is, you put your arms up in the air, you get your butts out of your seats, and you make some noise. Go ahead, put them up. Come on, put them up. Everybody does it. Nobody looks stupid. Okay, dude, I was wrong. All right, go ahead, put them down. Yeah. And we're good. Yeah! Gotcha. All right, we're going to try this thing on the count of three. Now remember, arms up in the air and butts out the seats and make some noise. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, go! 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 Let's do it. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the most spectacular review ever performed in a graveyard.
Shout it, you keep on shouting.
I hear ghosts with the most. What kind of host would I be if I didn't have my own set of backup girls? So let me go ahead and bring them out. Here they come. They're drop dead gorgeous. They're fab on the slab. The real ghouls gone wild. Hip and hop. We're working on, ready? Shake! I'm liking the new you. You're looking good.
I'm feeling good.
Very scary.
Yeah.
A real party you.
A whole party animal. Check this out. Everybody howl with me. There's a fool to mold your brew in at the go-go that could knock a witch off the broom. We slither on in, shed our skin, make our way into the bumble of the grind. I'm passing by, she gives me the eye, so I stop to give her a light. Nah, 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 nah.
Hey, babe.
Hello, Beetlejuice.
Babe, I know you're shacking up with a jolly green giant mom, but hey, what about me? What about my needs? I mean, don't I get a shot here?
Well, BJ, it's like... Here.
I'm sitting here picking my nose out, baby, waiting for a green one to come.
Oh, that's good stuff.
Tastes like chicken.
Oh! All right, folks, get ready. Ladies, watch your blood pressure and try not to drool, because here comes the main squeeze of our bride. That monster of monsters, that graveyard idol, bling, Frey.
I'm feeling